Hello, and this year was a leap year, reason why quite a few brands came out with what is one of the most respected complications in watchmaking, the perpetual calendar. Ourselves, we devoted an entire saga on calendar watches, and if you haven't seen it, well, I clearly invite you to do so, since you will discover the main differences in the calendar watches family. So today, let's focus on yet another very cool timepiece by Bovet, and this year has really been a very fruitful one for them. As you may have seen, for instance, our other video report on the Recital 18, one of the most spectacular watch we've seen so far in 2016. The watch we'll be talking about is the Virtuoso 7 Retrograde Perpetual Calendar, which presents some quite original features, in particular when it comes to displaying the various calendar and time information, but it also comes in the brand's signature Amadeo case, meaning that this timepiece is rather versatile, as it can be worn as a regular wristwatch, but you can also more or less open the case in order to attach a chain and therefore transform it into a pocket watch, and ultimately it can be set also as a table clock. But the transformation possibilities don't stop there, as this watch presents two sides with two distinct functionalities that can be displayed. So I told you, rather versatile and another example of fine watchmaking. So let's go more on the details of this watch. First of all, the Virtuoso 7 is based on the evolution of the Virtuoso 2 caliber introduced by the brand in 2014. One of the main goals behind the development of this caliber was precisely to offer a platform onto which evolution was possible, and the Virtuoso 7 is really a fine example with the addition of this perpetual calendar that doesn't require any date adjustment for the next 400 years, were your watch to be running constantly naturally. Usually with perpetual calendars, all the date, month, leap year indications are found in the center of the dial's face, with the minute and hour hands found like on most regular watches, meaning on the periphery. But here it's quite the opposite, as you will have the minute and hour hand in the center placed above this black lacquered dial, and all the calendar information are set around it. You will find the day indication at 9 o'clock, and the days are printed on a sapphire disc, which offers clear legibility of the day when contrasted with the back black plate. And this is the same system that you will find at 3 o'clock for the month indication. Regarding the date indication, well, I guess it would have been just too easy to have a simple 1-31 indicator. No, here you have a retrograde date system which can be found around the dial that I just mentioned previously. So whether it's a 30-31 day month or a 28 or 29 day month of February, for instance, the date hand will come back automatically to the first of the month position depending on the current month. And concerning the leap year indicator, this one is found at 12 o'clock, and at 6 o'clock you will find a small second, which you can also see on the other side of the watch, but with a clever inversing mechanism in order for the hand to always rotate in the correct direction. So let's go now on this second phase of the watch, as it offers a simpler show with minute and hour indication, but here again they didn't make their life easy by having off-center the dial slightly at the 12 o'clock position. You will also find a power reserve indicator around the 9 o'clock mark, and this hand-worn watch holds a 5-day power reserve with its single barrel. This side lets you appreciate much more the mechanism of this watch, which is made out of 489 very tiny parts in such a small volume, but also its finishing, which is actually, well, is always first class, I must say, at Bovet, with Côte de Genève special engraving and polishing in this case. And finally, this watch comes into two versions in terms of case material, one red gold and one white gold, and then you can combine either white or black dial. But if you want a bit more exuberance, you can also have it gem set on both versions. So in total, there will be 400 watches that are going to be made in this family. So thank you for your time, and see you soon.